in Portland, the free dance continues. On the ice right now, Lydia Manon and Ryan O'Meara. Lydia is 22 years of age from Newark, Delaware, and Ryan is 21 from Scottsdale, Arizona. And they're currently in third place after the original dance. One of those teams that's part of that younger generation really making U.S. ice dance better and better over the last few years. And the team, Susie, that would be eligible to go to the Olympics if they would make the team. It's easier to name the teams that are eligible than those who aren't.
They certainly have great skill, very sound basics, so that creates such a smoothness in all of their movement and transition.
Susie, it's an exciting time to be one of the young teams in ice dance in this country right now, because even though there's a lot of competition out there and it's getting deeper and deeper in the field all the time, you've got to feel the momentum and be caught up in it.
Certainly, and what's unique is that you're not only feeling it at the senior championship level, but at the junior level and novice level. There's some great up-and-comers, so we've got a great feeder program that's developed. Footwork to get sticky with being tired, but they're able to maintain flow. Their lifts rather hard. This program was jam-packed with a lot of content. They've had a great week here from the compulsory, the first round, the original dance. the second round, and now the free dance. They've been consistent all week.
And been moving up in the standings. They're fourth after the compulsories, moved up to third after the original. Who knows? They could threaten perhaps for that second spot and a silver medal. You don't know. Lydia Manon and Ryan O'Meara will have their marks, and then it's the headliners, Kenneth Delbin and Ben Augusto.